Hi, I'm Stewart Wilson-Smith. I've been playing for about 3 years. I love folk music, Celtic music. My biggest influences would be like Johnny Cash, Bob Dylan, that kind of folk. And I have a couple kind of amateur kind of recordings at mp3.com, www.mp3.com/swso, so you can listen to them.
Who did the recordings? There.
I did them myself.
Oh, well,
I dubbed over the drums and the guitar and piano or whatever I need.
What kind of machine? Was it cassette or?
No, I do it on the computer.
Oh, okay. You can get some good recordings there.
Yeah, sure.
And it's good to be able to produce your own music. What do you, which direction are you heading for?
Hopefully after, I mean, like academically and stuff.
Well, your music, that's what we're here to talk about today.
Hopefully I'll be able to just keep doing live performances throughout university and stuff, and hopefully do some busking downtown and so forth.
Sound real.